You're looking there, the Hwasun Hanyeom Sport. Next on the schedule, the women's singles gold medal match. This features Porntip Barana Prasertsuk of Thailand and Sung Ji Hoon of Korea. There's Sung serving here, trailing 11-7. She'd already won the opening game, 21-18. So Barana Prasertsuk needs to win this second game to stay alive. That one just lands in, bringing Sun back within three. Now 11-10, Barana Prasertsuk leading. And that smash just eludes the racket of Barana Prasertsuk. That ties it up at 11. Later in the game, 17-16, Sung now in front. She is the defending Universiade gold medalist, trying to repeat here at home in Gwangju, and that smash there to the back corner lands in. We're tied again at 17. 19-18 now, Sung in front. Another good rally here. And a cross-court smash there. Now 1 point away from gold for the Korean. And that one just lands out off the racket of Barana Prasertsuk. And for the second straight World University Games, Sung Ji Hyun wins the gold medal in women's singles badminton. Bronze medals go to Tai Tsu Ying of Chinese Taipei and Shiho Tanaka of Japan.